Hi, it's Sarah of Natural Alternatives. Thank you so much for keeping on following us and keeping on watching. And I don't know if that's the right way to say it, continuing to follow us and to watch, because I really think that I have some good information that I can share. And I think that it's going to still continue to be a good channel. I'm going to be informative and hopefully a little fun most of the time. Today I thought I would do a segment. Actually, a friend of mine suggested doing a segment on products that people in their 20s might need, products that people in their 30s might need, and so forth. So I'm actually going to start with 20s, and I'm going to also start by saying these are basics. These are not for specific issues. These are for people who are generally healthy, but maybe are concerned about making sure that they're getting enough nutrition that their diet might be lacking. Because first of all, the world that we live in, we don't have the best diets all the time. We don't have the access to the freshest foods. Unless you're growing your own, it's very difficult to make sure that your foods have all of the nutrients in them that they should have. Unfortunately, the food that gets cut down a month ago and finally gets to us in the grocery store has lost a lot of its nutritional value in that amount of time. It's just the way that our world is at this point. So unless you're doing a lot of your own gardening, which if you are, that's great. You probably still do need to supplement. And unfortunately, the other part of that is even if you are doing your own gardening, our soil is depleted, we're having enough pollution and things like that, that it's really hard to make sure that the things that you are eating have the nutrition that they're supposed to. So I'm going to start with aiming at people in their 20s, because that's just where I'm going to start, and everybody else is going to kind of work up from there. So what I start with is the products that probably everybody across the board should be taking. And I'm going to talk about our product that we have that's called Super Trio. And I apologize, I know it's backwards, but it's called Super Trio. And what it is it's three supplements. And it's, you know, put together nicely, so it's easy for you to remember, it's easy to take, it's easy to use, and just one or two packets a day and you get complete nutrition. So this is your vitamins and minerals. So this is our super supplemental, but I'm going to tell you this, guys, I obviously want to promote my business, but you don't have to take our products. I want you to know that any good high quality products, any good high quality supplements are going to be great. If you would like to purchase from us, I would greatly appreciate it. You can either buy from us in our store, Natural Alternatives in South Elgin, or naturalalternatives.biz. We're a business, so that's what we got. So the basics, vitamins. Vitamins, of course, are very important. A lot of people are lacking vitamins just in their diet. You're not eating enough vegetables. You're not eating enough of the foods. You're not eating enough variety of the vitamins that are of the foods that we need. So most of the time we're just lacking. And if you're in your 20s, you're probably going, I eat what I like. I eat what I want. I can get away with it. And you know what? To an extent, that's true. But it's still very important to make sure that you're getting the nutrition, because nutrition leads to prevention. It's not about this product will prevent diseases. It's about giving your body the nutrition that it needs so that it doesn't develop those diseases, okay? So vitamins and minerals, very important. This is a high quality. Our products, I know the quality. I know that Nature Sunshine provides the absolute highest quality products that you're going to find on the market. There might be some that are as good, but there's absolutely nobody that's better. The other one is omega-3s, your fish oils. And you can get omega-3s in vegetarian sources, but ours is a fish oil. It is the easiest and most efficient way to get omega-3s. Omega-3 fatty acids are great for cardiovascular health. They're great for, they're necessary in absolutely every single cell of our body. Sorry, I have notes written here and I'm just going to check them out for a second. Sorry, that seems a little bit unprofessional, but they're absolutely fantastic. They're good for brain health, good for heart health, great for your cardiovascular system all around. And then the other one that's in here is called Super Orac. That's an antioxidant product. Antioxidants are the things that are, or that are antioxidant. Oxidation is when free radicals fly around in the body damaging cells. They cause damage, they can even damage our DNA. And as the DNA is damaged and it's reproducing, it's going to reproduce damaged DNA, or it just can't reproduce at all. So we want the antioxidants because it stops that the damage from the free radicals, and it cleans up, it helps to clean that up. These are considered anti-aging. And I know that when you're in your 20s, maybe you're not so much thinking about that, but it's a good time to start. All right, I'm sorry, checking my notes again. I know it's, anyway, so basics, very, very basic, super easy, nice packaging, easy to remember. It's just a packet, you take one or two a day. Most men are like, I'm only taking one a day. That's fine. I have guys that come in and they buy this and they buy absolutely nothing else. And they're like, this product makes me feel great. That's great. I hope everybody is willing to do that at least. The other thing is most people should be taking a probiotic on a regular basis. Ours is probiotic 11 because it has 11 strains of good bacteria. This is the stuff that we need to take if we've ever taken antibiotics, if we've ever taken any kind of medication, pretty much, if we've ever eaten a French fry, if we've ever lived in this environment in the United States of America or in any of the first world countries. Probiotics are our friend. They're absolutely necessary. They help keep your guts healthy. They help keep your digestion feeling good. Constipation and diarrhea and so forth can be very much benefited with probiotics. Very high quality, very good products. And then for people in your 20s, you're probably out drinking a little bit every once in a while, sometimes maybe. No criticism here, just saying. So you might like a product like our Liver Cleanse formula to help support and nourish your liver, which you are hurting every time that you go out drinking. Again, no criticism, just saying. Another product also for the liver that you might be concerned about is BPX. Because when you're still in your 20s, you're probably still dealing with a little bit of acne issues. I still deal with it every once in a while, but BPX is another liver product that is great for helping with acne and so forth. Helping keep your liver healthy and strong is a very important factor for everybody, but in particular, if you happen to be having a little fun partying once in a while. All right, so I'm Sarah, Natural Alternatives. Please keep following, please keep sharing, please keep up with the comments, I really appreciate it. And I'm gonna introduce you to my new employees, Xavier and Katrina. I will hopefully introduce you to them pretty soon. Maybe next week. I have a class this weekend I'm kind of excited about. I will be out of town for that, so I won't be posting anything. Maybe I will, but I might not be. Other than that, I will see you at least next week. All right, thanks for watching. Have a great one. Bye, guys.